Yes, hello everyone, welcome to next Femitech video tutorial. Now for today's episode I'm going to show you how to solve the problem on your laptop whenever you're seeing this message internal hard drive not found. So it can be a case where the internal hard drive it is disconnected or it is just basically not working. Now this person of course said that the laptop fell on the ground. So one of the things can be is that the laptop or drive is disconnected. So I'm going to show you how to solve this problem. Now first thing you need to do of course is to power off the laptop. The next thing is to remove the battery. So you have to remove the battery. Then of course after removing the battery, then you have to open the laptop. So I'm gonna go ahead and open the laptop. Yes guys, so once all of the screws are removed, the next thing of course is to take out the keyboard here, and there are some small snatch there. Use a flat end screwdriver to get out the keyboard from this Dell. So I should be able to get it out easy now. As you can see, get the keyboard out, and then we have to be very careful with the ribbon right here. Release the ribbon, then I pull it out. So this is of course how you remove the keyboard from the Dell Inspiron. This is the N5030 version. Now I want to locate the hard drive of course, because the laptop of course fell from the customer. So I actually want to see if it is a case where the hard drive is disconnected or the hard drive is basically damaged. These ribbons, so you're into the hard drive section, seems a bit slack. As you can see, it is slack. So obviously the problem with this laptop is that the hard drive was disconnected as a result of it falling on the ground. As you can see, take it out with ease. So the hard drive of course was disconnected. So you just simply secure it right there. These ribbons, and I'm gonna pull it up just for you to see that of course it was the hard drive that was disconnected. Yes, pulling it up now. So as you can see, it is pouring up, right? So as you can see, it is saying of course launch startup repair. So that simply mean that guys, this is how you solve the problem where the laptop is saying that you're seeing no booting device. So it can be a case where the hard drive simply plug off the motherboard, or the hard drive definitely gone bad. Once again guys, please remember to click on the subscription button if you're new to my channel. So thanks for viewing. Femitech is out of here.